I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. 50 years ago, a great American in whose symbolic shadow we stand today signed the Emancipation Proclamation. This momentous decree came as the dread keeps the light of hope to millions and millions and millions.